seeing you on the live stream, not
yeah,
us.
Dude, it's going to be delayed a little bit.
There it is. Okay.
Yeah, so you're going to be like 30 seconds. Cool, man. It's all you guys.
Thank you.
Hey Brad, where can our audience donate to you guys?
Clay, it's hard to hear you. Or we don't hear you in our...
Where can they donate to you guys online?
We'll get to that. But a lot of you are probably watching through sidebarnola.com, which is great. And, you know, the reason we chose to not just stream this on our own personal social media pages was because, at least to me, this feels like a community. And it was a community before all the businesses in town got shut down by the pandemic that's going on. And we want that to continue. And so that's our way of contributing to the community built around the sidebar that Keith and Andy and all of us have worked so hard to create keeps going. So this is our way of sharing with you, period, but also of sort of being part of this greater continuum of creative and interesting and eclectic music that we hope continues long past the, you know, reopening of the city and the country whenever we're able to do that.
That was well put, Brad.
Someone please take this microphone away from me.
No, keep it.
It's great to hear you.
This is Aurora, and I'm Brad, and we're grateful to be playing music for you, and we're going to keep doing some of that.
Mm-hmm.
So if you're just joining us and you don't know us already, that's Aurora Nealand. I'm Brad Walker. We're streaming through my Facebook page, but also through the Sidebars website, where I hope many of you are watching. I wanted to give a shout out to, which I failed to earlier, to Clay Smith, who was kind enough to host us here with his high-level gear and high-level knowledge and expertise, make us look good and sound good. So thank you for that. And we're going to do a composition by a musician named Colin Walcott. It's called Lullaby. And my grandmother just passed, who I was really close to. And my mom said that this is a song that's on one of my records that I did maybe 4 years ago or something like that. And she said it would be a nice thing to play to pay tribute to her. So we're going to do that now.
Thank you.
Beautiful. What is your grandmother's name?
Mary, but she went by Mimi.
By which?
She went by Mimi.
Mimi?
At least to us.
My grandma's a bubby.
Okay.
That's what she went by.
That's cute.
Yeah.
All right, your turn.
Okay. The wheels on the bus go round and round.
my turn. Clay, how's this accordion sound? Okay. Okay.
Sweet.
You can hear. Wow, that's the first.
Can they hear the voice of Clay, or can only we hear the voice of Clay? I'm asking for the Facebook audience.
You guys are
okay.
Really missing out. It's a very stunning voice. It's very handsome.
So to our wonderful audience, you're unfortunately missing out on the beautiful voice of our engineer and resident voice of God, Clay Smith. But
the man
just trust us.
The curtain.
I mean, I could say hi. Hi.
Hey.
Perfect.
I bet that did a lot for a lot of people. Yeah. Okay, Clay, this one goes out to you. I wrote this just for you. Just now.
Ah!
It's so fun. 5 minutes. Oh, it's going so fast.
We play until 9?
Or we'll 8? Play until 9.
Or 7? What time is it? Where are we?
Who are we?
I got probably enough battery life for 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Well, we're going to do a very brief little coda to this. Thank you all so much for watching. Thank you for being generous with your contributions. Thank you for taking time out of your day to share some music making with us. I know that's what I've been sorely missing, is being able to perform for people. And even though I can't see you, believe it or not, I can really and truly feel you. It was very true. Every time I've done a live stream, the second we press the live button, there you are. And so thanks for joining us. Thanks for listening to Aurora Neeland, and Brad Walker, Clay Smith, and the Sidebar community. Thanks for having us.
Yeah. Also, a huge thank to Brad for being always an inspiration. Brad was like the first solo saxophonist show that I saw as a solo saxophone show in New Orleans. It was very inspiring.
And now we have the monocle to inspire all of us.
So. Well, I feel very, very lucky.
We missed out on last week.
I know. Someday.
All right, Clay. So,
Clay, if we stop, if the video stops, the audio will keep going, I assume.
That's hold on. That's true.
Okay, so if we're not done, we'll just kind of finish in darkness.
I'll put up a groovy graphic.
Be tasteful. I'm just kidding, man.
Why start now?
Like I'm tasteful.
Thank you.
All right, that's it for us. Thanks so much to everybody for tuning in, and we hope you stay safe and well and happy in these times. And our thoughts are with you, and we're really grateful to you for joining us.
Yeah, thank you. That was so nice to play music again.
Yeah.